So let's just do this then. You?
Don't you dare click off of this video.
Why would you click off this video? You just clicked it.
Yeah, great question.
Honestly, the answer?
I don't know, but some people do.
And maybe they just see my face and they're like, what is happening? How did I get here? This is Tanner. Today we're looking at 10 strange tech items or 10 tech items that may waste your money. He's picked them out. I haven't seen them yet, but I'm gonna let you know whether they're tasteful or wasteful. And if you're still here by now, obviously my face hasn't deterred you. So let's begin.
Oh, what? First four things don't mean anything.
BTG, JJ, RC H42 2.4 gigahertz.
There you go, guys. That's the product.
Butterfly-like quadcopter.
It's not a butterfly quadcopter. It's a butterfly
buffer tie.
3D flips and rolls, headless mode.
Oh, sweet. You just take off the head.
That's what I do all the time, dude.
I can be operated in headless mode.
just
lop
person.
Off my head, dude. I can still walk around and do stuff. It's my trick. It's my neat little gag.
An ideal pet that can fly and shoot.
All right. I mean, there you go.
What a pointless device.
67 grams.
Add to cart.
What did you do to it? What, did you sit on it?
This is shipping's fault.
What the heck? I can't. Like, are you serious? This is from Amazon?
Can we just talk about for a second about, like, this is, must have been what happened, right?
Let's pretend this is a perfect box. What does a box have to go through to get like this? The guy takes it off the shelf and he's like, oh crap. You know, and he's like, oh no, I dropped it again. Let me go pick it up. Oh. That must be what's happening.
Just impossible. Who's a drone butterfly marketed towards?
I was gonna say, you know the movie Avatar? Maybe one of those guys?
Anyone that watches that movie?
I was just gonna say the actual people in the movie.
Oh, okay. No, they're gonna get confused and eat it out of the sky. They're like lizard people, right?
It's gonna explode.
Yeah, dude, we should've cut the red wire.
All right, you ready?
Mm-hmm. Well, it looks pretty. Oh! Dude, I hate bugs.
Dude, I think it killed a stormtrooper. No, it has no steering. No! It doesn't obey commands. I don't understand why it's not obeying my commands. I command you to do what I say, robot. No, it's going the opposite. Why is it going the opposite way? I hate you.
Oh! Dude, you did a barrel roll.
I did.
Nice, dude, that's what the buttons do.
It's going the exact opposite direction that I'm making it do it.
Whoa!
Hey!
I went and put it in the table. Oh, that was scary.
Hey!
Oh.
No, other way, dude!
Oh, what? That's what reversed it.
What?
One of the buttons inverted the controls for some strange reason.
I thought it was one of them.
Watch this. Hey-ya!
Do it.
What the heck? Do it! Do it!
I'm ready to knock this thing out of the sky.
It won't do a flip.
Hey! The battery fell out.
Some way. Oh.
That is a wasteful.
Wireless anti-lost alarm key finder locator keychain whistle sound LED light.
Look at this little clip art.
Oh, look, another clip art of a dude whistling. So you're supposed to whistle if I'm getting this right. And then, oh, you find it.
Okay, well, let's buy it. Let's see what's up, dude.
Say it.
Plappy.
That's not a great name for a brand. Intelligent voice control keychain.
Wait, can we just zoom in? Can we zoom in on the sound that it wants you to make with whistling?
Fiff.
Fiff.
Like, why is there a silent P in that? Why don't you just spell it F-I-F-F?
Yonder keychain, fiff. Active, ate the sound.
Okay, you have to actively eat the sound. That's what I'm learning from this.
A loud whistle from you is enough, and he will announce the ulk-ation with an unmissed uckable sound.
That's brilliant.
To silence the key finder, all you have to do is simply switch him off.
Okay, Tanner, let's see if this will even work.
Dude, that's so quick. But what if it's any sound? Test. Test!
It's gotta be a frequency. What if we hide it somewhere in the room?
That's what I was gonna suggest. Hide it somewhere in the room.
One minor issue. It's got an on and off switch.
Okay.
Why would you ever have it off?
I'm not gonna lose my keys today. I don't have to worry about that.
Yeah, they could've just picked an off button for the noise.
Yeah, exactly. Just hit a button because you're gonna turn it off and then you're gonna go to whistle.
Oh crap, it's off!
Defeats the entire purpose. All right, I'm gonna close my eyes, Tanner,
and you hide it. I'm gonna see if I can find it, okay?
I'm not looking and listening. You're gonna have to tap me.
That's kind of gross.
I mean, in the back.
It worked!
You can do better than that, dude.
That was pretty good.
Try again.
Okay, ready? Okay, hide it.
Okay.
I'm asking for it.
Asking for what, you pervert?
Oh, I'm asking for it, baby.
Okay.
Your voice triggered it.
There, he's not finding this one.
I can see the light flashing.
That's not it.
I can literally come here.
No, you can't, dude.
Oh, come on, man.
That was such a good spot.
So visible. You see the light flashing inside this? So I'm going to have to rate this
tasteful because even when Tanner was trying to hide it, the light ended up helping me find it.
I would have never expected that. I'm going to be honest.
Yeah, that's actually good. $1? Heck yeah, dude. Just don't leave it off. Lumi Duo cell phone case for iPhone 8. Illuminated LED. The original authentic celebrity endorsed. Celebrity endorsed light up selfie case. I wasn't gonna buy it until it said celebrity endorsed. And then I'm like, hold up, celebrity endorsed? Like, I was about to just pass this by, and then someone said a celebrity endorsed it.
I love celebrities.
I love all the celebrities.
If they buy it, it's gotta be good.
Not a specific one, just anyone. Check this out.
This is the Lumi Duo. Say hi, Lumi.
Hi, Lumi.
Hi, Lumi.
We both said hi.
It's not studio quality lighting. See, I like the idea of it being a flashlight. All these people are so attractive. Is that a prerequisite? Someone buys this, they take a picture. I did not look anything like those people.
They
all right?
Roll tens after the Lumi. I'm a 6.
I was a 4, but still, I want to be a 10. Oh, here are some of the celebrities. It looks like it's all Kim. Add to cart. Nice, that was a solid throw. Thank 10 you. Out of 10.
Oh, I thought we were doing one of these. Wait.
What is that? Is that new? No, you have to do this. Boom.
That's really hard though. Oh, that's
nailed
cool.
it,
yeah.
dude. This is the epitome of what's wrong with today. Just selfies. Me. Also, by the way, guys, subscribe to my vlog channel. While we're on that note, it's right there. Okay, so it's lighter than I thought. It's really thick though. So here we go. Oh, that's the front of it. And I press again for the back. Hi, Lumi. It sounds like I'm saying like a ancient location. Hi, Lumi. Maybe that was just the ad that was just saying, say hi to Lumi. Welcome our new product. Because it like turned on right after he said that. Say hi to Lumi. There's not even a microphone in here. I was duped! I'm going to rate this a 5 out of 10. I'm going to tell you why. You cannot change the color temperature of this light. I would say this is a pretty cool object if you're in the dark a lot, fumbling around. I don't know what you're doing, but let's say you're in the dark a lot. Maybe like Kim K.
That's wrong. That's messed up.
We don't know what she's doing, but maybe she needs light to find something. It's bright though. It's really bright. So if you don't mind the yellow light and you like the ability to do it like selfie style, you know, it can work. I would never use it just because it's too yellow. That's wasteful. This sounds like the name of a little girl that likes to shank people. Cutalola. Hey, what's up, Cutalola? It's like her hard name. You gonna say it right or what? Stabs you.
And then she cuddles them.
No, cuddle.
Yeah, she does both. She cuddles them with
no,
the knife.
Cut Lilola. Dot spend. The heck does that mean? I don't know what any of these words mean. Maybe they're in a different English. A different language. World's first electric drawing pen for illustration. Dippling? Manga? Oh, manga. Manga. Manga's that, right?
I guess. Manga's more like a comic book backwards in Japan.
Yeah, so, but that's a Japanese style.
Yeah.
Don't act like you're an expert. You just started getting into manga.
I actually never read manga. It's too hard, dude. Reading right to left, not my style.
$70? Wow. The world's first electric drawing pen. It makes me want to cut Lilola. The innovative cut Lilola. Pen makes drawing easier and 10 times faster than a traditional pen. Okay, I never was drawing with a pen and I was like, I just feel so slow with this pen. If I had a pen that moved by itself, I feel like I'd be so much faster. How can a pen make you draw faster? Add to cart. What is this? It's a pen. Can't wait to draw faster. Wow, look at the head on that pen. I told you it was a shanking device. This is how Lilola draws and also kills. She's just like, boom, and it's just like, da 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 da.
There's no way I get you.
The idea here is that the style of drawing is that dotted style of drawing. But before people were using this, they were doing this. You see what I'm saying?
Wait, really?
They were manually going like this.
Oh, really?
For that style. But now, interesting. So that does different patterns too?
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, but it's just a normal.
It's just dotted lines.
It doesn't really work that well though. I probably just don't know what I'm doing. It's not working. There we go, it's slower. I like it slower. The issue.
The issue when it's fast is the fact that the pen has a little bleed to it, so it's connecting the two dots, and that's an issue. Guys, let me know down in the comments below. I feel like I'm doing this absolutely wrong because you can see really close that the pen is just smearing the line. I think it's dead. So I figured it's just because it's dead right now, so it's not really working. Evidently, the lifespan of this is very, very, very short, so you have to draw with it plugged into USB. I don't know if that's an issue for you, manga drawers, but if it is, don't get it. So you guys rate it right there. Tasteful or wasteful?
Big White!
Big White?
That's your new nickname.
Hey, what up, Big White?
Big White mini portable USB. Wait, is it big and white or is it mini and portable?
Oh, you got them.
Got them. USB rechargeable personal air purifiers. Ionic air purifiers. Necklace wearable.
Oh, they had to use those two words. No.
Necklace wearable, dude. A wearable air purifier. Can you imagine? This must be like a Japanese thing or a Chinese thing where the air is so bad that they have to wear masks and just like purify all the air around them. What happens if you're walking? It's gonna be purifying the air behind you. They'll like purify it. By the time it spits it out, you're already past it. So the guy behind you is like, thanks. Thanks for that sweet air. Wow, there's a lot of stuff here that I'm not gonna read. Which one did we get? Big White or Big Black? No, no, don't, don't tell me. It's Big White.
Yes, Big White.
Not that Big Black's bad. Now I can make my Big White wear his Big White.
Oh, you're talking about me.
All right, Tanner. Oh, look. I shocked your head. Okay, so now I'm gonna turn this on. Do you feel anything?
It smells fresh.
To death?
To death. That's what happened to me.
How long does this last?
Do you hear that?
Did you hear a squirt?
What?
You didn't hear a squirt? It is pushing stuff out. Do you have to fill it with water?
He's sniffing so hard.
It just purifies air?
It purifies air, bro. Outputs clean and nylon.
That was so scary.
What are you doing? What's the matter with you?
Dude, I put it to my ear because you know you can kind of hear something. And right when I put it up, I went, and it's like, in my ear, it scared me.
Reduce the electrostatic, eliminate secondhand smoke and fresh air.
I'm not buying that.
Eliminate secondhand smoke.
This little thing.
I'm getting secondhand smoke from Tanner right now, not because he smoked, but because he came from a house in which Gunner's mom burnt a chicken and he stinks.
Yeah, it's okay. Life happens.
Removal of formaldehyde and peculiar smell. Prevention air condition disease. You're like inside too much and you're like, oh no, what if I get the air conditioned disease? It's when I've been air conditioned most of my life and you're just not used to not having the air conditioner on.
That's the most first world disease ever.
I just don't think it's anything.
I think it's a big waste of hunk of money.
I don't think it's doing anything. Why is that scare?
See? Why does that scare? Did it scare you?
Yeah, 100%, because it sounded like it was shocking me. Let me just put this right back where I found it. And rated it wasteful. Guys, guess what? It's time for that notification squad shout out. Before we get to the next product, I just want to say thanks to Magical Doodle XD 2017. You know why? Because they commented down below.
No.
And they clicked the bell icon.
Yes.
They did. So shout out to you, my Magical Doodle. Keep doing your You got a high-pitched laugh, my dude. Keep doing your magical doodles. That's all I was trying to say. Next product. Deadlight by mylight.me. What are the names of these companies? It's like you can be more creative than 22440301 72 for your company name. Guys,
company name?
All the company names are taken these days, so just do a serial number for our company name. That'll be great. Welcome to 8-275.me. Don't you love our company? Motion-activated LED lighting system. So the idea of this is that when you get out of bed, it lights up underneath your bed. Not a bad idea. Light when you need it. See, this is clever. There's something resonating in my soul right now. It sounds like a machine, dude.
When you get up at night.
What is this? Discreet and non-disturbing. I think this is honestly a really great idea.
All right, you know what I want to do? I want to buy. No.
She looks disturbed though. What is she looking up at? Someone breaks in. She's like, I can see you now.
No, she just hears the voice. She's looking for it.
Just like turn this thing on in the middle of the night.
I have illuminated under your bed.
Who is that?
There's no one under here. Don't look. Trust me. I'm not here.
So here you go. That's it. You got a motion sensor. You got an LED strip. That's pretty much all you need. Tack this on below your bed. So here's the thing. I'm gonna plug this puppy in and then I'm gonna move. Oh, there you go. Okay, so it works. Put that under your bed. Put that sensor right where like your feet would potentially be. You get out of bed.
Illuminated.
I think I might do this. It's not a bad idea, honestly. Sometimes Amanda will go to bed before I will, or I'll go to bed after her.
I know, you said that instantly. I was like, let me do the math.
Same thing. And what'll end up happening is I am night blind. I can't see in the dark well, right, compared to normal humans. Can't. So I'll say this is tasteful. All right, I'm gonna go put this home. Smartphone magnifier.
Wi-Fi portable magnifier for smart devices.
You're keeping up the voice?
Lucky's of London. So look at this thing. You put your phone in that, and then you can enjoy a cookie. Companies, listen. Let's say you got a product.
Okay.
It takes a little bit to set up. Include a cookie. You know, something that's really good. Maybe like a little bit of candy. You put that in there, open it up. First thing you see is candy. All right, sweet. I'm gonna start eating this candy. Now, you have something to do while you're setting up your thing. Did I just invent the best unboxing experience ever?
Yes.
All right, let's add to the list.
Cool packaging. Right?
Yeah, not bad. It's got that little like old age kind of style along with some holographic new age type stuff. Smartphone magnifier. Who's this marketed towards? Who needs to magnify their smartphone? Let's see what this, oh my gosh. Here we go. Oh my goodness. We're gonna go to YouTube. Then we're gonna search Matthias Vlogs. Then we're gonna click on this one called High Five After Dark. If you want more, you gotta go subscribe to Matthias Vlogs. Hashtag shameful plug.
Oh, that. Definitely amplified it. Oh, so I need to like, there we go. Oh, okay.
What kind of an experience is that though? It's not enjoyable at all. Does that look like an enjoyable experience to watch? That looks really bizarre. It definitely is magnifying it, but I feel like I'm getting like seasick looking at it. It like almost gives it like a 3D vibe. It looks better in person. Still doesn't look great. Like there's so much chromatic aberration all over the place and it's distracting and each eye has a very different perspective and that's what gives it that disorienting kind of like seasick vibe. But my vlog's good. Wait, what's that garbage on the front of it?
Ew.
Is that inside it?
Aww.
What is that? It's on the inside. So I'm gonna have to say that's a no-go. That's a wasteful. Winbot W730, the window cleaning robot for framed or frameless windows. 2.5 stars. I don't know why I saw that right off the bat. Could you be more lazy? Maybe there's a really, really tall window and you're like, I don't have a ladder. So instead I'll pay, oh, $75. It's not bad. I thought it was gonna be like $200, $300. Maybe you got windows real high and you can put this on a pole and just have it do its thing. There's use cases for it. But if you have a one-story house, you're just lazy.
Forget cleaning windows.
Oh, here we go.
These are non-problems, right? The spraying, the dripping. Like, that's just a part of work.
The washing.
The washing, the movement, the getting off the couch, the stopping of the eating of the donuts. We hate these issues.
Plus, getting on that ladder, watch out.
Watch out! The little tyke's gonna run under you, and he's gonna kick you out from under it. They're thinking about like cleaning windows as this daunting task. Like whoever made this must be living in a glass house to be thinking like, oh my gosh, my entire life is wasted on washing windows. I must think of a solution for this. Add to cart. Oh my gosh, this is not a joke. Winbot, the window cleaning robot. Live smart, enjoy life, right here. This sounds like just a lot of work to get this thing set up. Figure it all out, understand how it works when you could have just already been done. What the heck? This girl is on a date with a robot.
Oh, come on now, that's just a stretch.
She's like wearing lingerie. The robot is drinking wine. Look at her, like seductively looking at it.
I bet you could wash my windows real good.
Look, what's this? Got a little notepad here? Oh, it's an instruction booklet. Oh my gosh. Aren't you tired of dripping and spraying? Or would you much rather have a 20-step process to enjoy cleaning your windows? I can't. Okay, so here's the bot. So we got a remote here and we have a plug. Of course it has to be plugged in. See, that's just another issue. Like, you're plugging it in now? What if your window's farther away? Then you gotta go in an extension cord? You turned it into a 25-step process now. Here's an extension. No, what is this? I think it like is something so you don't lose your bot. I think you like tie it on it. Yeah, yeah, you tie it on it so if it falls off, you don't lose your bot. That's what this is. You put this like on this or in that little hole there so you're like, oh, I don't want to lose your bot. I'm going to put you in a safety harness. Or so it doesn't kill someone down below. You got to put these pads on. This is what cleans the windows, people.
Got to put some of this juice. I want to see what it smells like.
Okay, so you got to spray that.
That's
not a good idea. Why would you do that?
I thought it'd have a little bit a nice smell. You know, like Windex has a clean smell. That smells like dirt.
Hello? Wake up. There we go. The guy down there was like, looked up at the window.
Really?
It's probably making such a weird noise on the other side of this. Press play.
There you go.
Okay, let me give it something to get.
Oh, you're just marking up the... It just backed up.
It's like, I hate it.
Can't even see that, Tanner. You're just marking up my window. Oh, wait, okay. Let's see. Let's see what it does. It's about to go over. No, it turned away from it.
Oh! It turned into it a little bit.
It got it. It cleaned it. All right, see you later. No joke, that scratched the tinting. Get off! Get off! Get off! Get!
Oh, that is on there, dude!
Dude, I feel like Thor!
I'm so nervous right now. I'm like catching a sea of shark.
No! You will not beat me! I give up. That's not coming off.
That 100% scratched the tinting. Here's what I would say. If you got giant windows, yeah, it may be a better process than getting a ladder and moving the ladder like 1,000 times to get every little inch of the window. This could solve a problem if you have big windows. But if you're not like a multimillionaire, just do it by hand. Wasteful, I would say wasteful. Snap zoom, universal digiscoping. digiscoping, dude. That's like another form of no-scoping. For the phone, Android smartphones compatible with binoculars, microscopes, and spotting scopes. What's a spotting scope? It helps you record with your phone what you see through the telescope or through the binoculars, right?
Yeah.
Interesting. Snap zoom is highly customizable. Now even better suited for larger phones like iPhone 10. Oh, cool. Okay, I got an iPhone 10. I see you. Let's add to cart. Snap zoom. Universal digital no-scoping for the pervert inside you.
Wait, what?
Who else is gonna use this? Perverts are inside all of us. It's just a matter of how much you let it out. All right, let's try this.
Okay.
Wow, this is complex. Yeah, you gotta clamp because you gotta clamp it onto the binoculars. Okay. And then you clamp your phone here too. Oh, I assume you got some binoculars here for me?
Got your Nox right here, brother.
Clamp it in there. Okay, so we got camera open here. So now we've lined the camera up. Boom. So we're gonna lock that in place. And we try to see. I'm seeing stuff. I mean, you guys can see, I'm seeing like flashes and flares, and that's actually pretty cool. Like you just take that picture right there. That's like some pretty cool art right there, dude. Pretty dope little piece of like album art. I'll send that to Mike. He can use that later. Yeah, there we go. You see that? This is really bad though. It's forcing me to like, okay, this is not working. You can get it to work. I'm having to force and press things into place. Unless you have the exact specific like binoculars that work and your phone and like you tweak everything just so particular and don't mess with it, it'll work. But like when you misalign a lens even slightly, it just throws everything off, especially when you're zooming in max. So I'm gonna say wasteful. Mood light, deco cube with color changing LED. I'm pretty sure this is like kind of what we used for the Team Edge gaming set. Something similar, white cube is 2.75 inches with multicolor LED lights. Features 7 steady light colors. Oh yeah, let's check. Add to cart. Didn't expect that, I bet. Well, okay, there's a button on the bottom of it. There you go. Is there another little button or is it, oh, it just changes automatically? Yeah, so can I control it? I can't. It just is gonna perpetually do its own thing. That's all it does. What's the cost? $6.99? I don't know. Yeah, the issue is like, you gotta turn it on, turn it off, and like how long does the battery last before you have to go in there and like replace the battery? Like what kind of battery even is that? Oh, that hurts, my thingy. There's a little screw right there. I can't get it out. Looks cool though. So let's just do this then. I'm done. I'm done, dude. That's wasteful. This watch that you're seeing right there, that makes you sleepy. No joke. Well, it's supposed to anyways. Go see if it actually does. Am I right? This right here, a bunch of random things that we bought at the dollar. No, not that we bought. That fans sent at the dollar store. Some really crazy stuff. Also, thank you very much to Luke Marshall for supporting us, subscribing down below, very much appreciated. If you wanna support us, all you gotta do is subscribe down below and watch these videos. Thank you very much. All right, guys, high five.